श्रीमती जी माधवी
whether the government has held meeting with the representatives of MSME sector to understanding the practical difficulties being encountered by them with regards to restructuring of loans by the bank in the last 1 year. If yes, the details thereof.
So this is a question again related to MSMEs and the payments which are due to them, and also the restructuring which the RBI has also been very active in. That they have come up with a scheme where the a 3 year lending in repro rate is made available for the MSMEs, and because of that more and more, about 10,000 crores is what we are talking about because of RBI's intervention. That will help the RBI and through the banks and through also the microfinance institutions to restructure the loans of the MSMEs.